Supersonics stack up off the ball. Two-man play. Peyton off the kick. Pick. Oh! He will go back and get it in. Tomahawk it. Get on that magic carpet and soar.
Referees.
You throw it out a jump like this, you're supposed to touch.
Watch the ball hit Alonzo Mourning right near the head as it comes through. John Kemp. And, you know, hey.
Knocked away. And Kemp. Or Shrepfit is finally with the steal. Now Peyton the alley. Yup to
trapping defense. Yep. Peyton takes it away from Williams. Gary Payton with the run out dunk.
Did well against the Nets in the first half, at least. Detlef Schrempf to Gary Payton to Sean Kemp for the jam, and Seattle led 30-19 after one quarter.
Nathan Villain.
I mean, no. Tom called everybody in for lemonade, but he said, no, the game's still going on. I'll go in, take this in.
So they're going to just lob it up to him any chance they can.
Inside, and here comes Peyton to Shrempf in the middle, all the way through. Get low, Gary Payton on the block, turns, hands off to McElvain, in he comes! All right, Jones had it taken away from him, Bill and Peyton in the trap, now Peyton with a lob to
elevation right here, up over feet with this monster dunk earlier.